Hi everyone and welcome. In this video we're going to see how we go about uploading an ISO file onto an ESXi host to be able to create virtual machines. I'm already logged into a web client session for one of my hosts directly. Even though the host is managed by vCenter, we often update directly on the host because we often end up with a certificate error if we try to upload from vCenter server. I'm going to select my Datastore and Datastore browser. And normally what we do is we'll create a folder called ISOs that we're going to store the ISO images in to create virtual machines. Click on Create Directory, give it a name. Our directory is now created. I'll select that, click on Upload, navigate to the desktop where I have my CentOS ISO file and click open. That will take a few seconds to upload. You can see the progress over here on the right, and when that's finished, we'll be done. Okay, the upload is finished. Here we can see the ISO file that's now been uploaded. All we have to do is close the Datastore browser, and that task is complete. Hopefully this has been helpful for you, and we'll see you next time.